morning all and welcome to Sydney Airport. Sunday, I believe it's the 23rd of September. And what we're chasing today is the Asiana A350 with a soccer team, South Korean soccer team on the side of it. You can see part of the decorations there on it. It'll be pushing back in about a half an hour, so we'll be able to see the on both sides. First of all, taxi and then party. That'll be something to look forward to. Emirates is about to go, their A380, going across to it. And we have Philippine Airlines A330 just arriving from Manila. To Christchurch, and that'll be back again here. Goes back to Sydney at 7:30 tonight, and then goes on to Dubai at around 9:30. been lucky that they've gone and joined the end of the queue behind Latam. Jetstar and Zoman. So anyone who comes in now could be up for a little bit of a wait, because at the moment seems to be pretty well full. It looks like Philippines might be going around to the side. Qantas One World's pushing back. The A330. Better find some gate space pretty soon. That's starting to get a little bit congested out here at the apron at the moment. And very soon you've got Singapore Airlines due in, A380. Philippines is lucky after all. Looks like they're going to relocate the A380 Qantas. Virgin Australia 737 coming in. We're using runway 34 left today, which is good, so we'll get some nice video footage of taxiing and departing, and especially what I'm after is Asiana. Thank you. status today. Etihad's brought in a 787, the Dreamliner today. I'll go around about 3 o'clock this afternoon. Unfortunately, I won't be doing that. I won't be getting that because I will be at work. So here comes a departure. Looks like just a domestic. 737. Thank you. we'll be back very soon with another video.